I want to talk to you about one more really cool thing, and that is our Entra ID backup. So at VeeamON 2024, we did the first preview of the Entra ID capability to protect Microsoft Entra ID, formerly known as Azure Active Directory, truly the world's leading identity service. Now, I've already launched the restore, and I really want to highlight that you can see so many different things here. We're protecting users, groups, administrative units, roles, and application registrations. Now, that's really a good start. We have a lot of ideas for what we can do with this, but what I really love about this capability is you can take any single item, and I'm going to pick on Michael Cade, who did the demo, I think standing right next to Emily at VeeamON, and show this metadata comparison. This is probably my favorite capability, because if you ever restore something, you don't know if it's changed, but you know something's broken. This metadata comparison is really powerful. Now, I didn't change anything on Michael's, but I expect it's going to come back and say that. But again, you know before you go and recover some of this data. So it's a very powerful way that you can have confidence in your recovery. And again, very easy to use. In fact, I don't even know much about Entra ID, but I can tell you this is making it pretty easy to protect. And the other thing that's really important to note is I am in Veeam Backup and Replication. This does not require Microsoft 365. A lot of people had questions about that from a product placement standpoint, but this is going to be really attractive. This is inside of Veeam Backup and Replication. Now, this is a real-time query back to Entra ID from what I have in the backup, and that's why we're looking at the hourglass here for a second. But it's important to note that if you're going to do a restore, you want to be really sure that what you're restoring is or is not impacted before you recover it. And you'll see there's nothing. It came back with no changes. But I'm going to go one step further. I know that Wanda version, that particular user, I have a different situation. That particular user I have deleted, and I purposely sabotaged that data. So I should get a different set of results rather quickly because there's not much to compare. But you see the point that having this type of, there you go, you can see that this user is deleted. It's recommended to do a full restore. So that's just a quick glance at some of the latest and newly coming capabilities of Veeam Data Platform.